UKC International. Newsflash. What has happened to Dwight Owen Barnes? There is still no news of the president of the A4 group whose jet vanished yesterday while flying over former Yugoslavia. An accident? An attack? No possibility has been ruled out by investigators in the area. We are in contact with our reporter in Bitola, Paul Harvey.
In 1974, Tatsuo Murata, the Japanese president of the A4 group, disappeared from his private yacht in the seas off Bermuda. This evening, his successor Dwight Owen Barnes is still missing. His plane made its last contact with the Tirana control tower at about 8 o'clock last night while flying over the town of Titovo, 50 kilometers from the Serbian border. The Skopje government says it has no information about the disappearance of the businessman's jet and has sent several rescue teams to the area. The extreme tension in the Balkans, together with the bad weather conditions which have hit this mountain area for the last week, is making the search extremely difficult. A search which has ceased for the moment and will be resumed tomorrow at first light. This is Paul Harvey in Bitola for UKC International.
Please excuse this interruption. Have you seen today's papers?